Hi, my friends. How are you today? My name is Teresa Louise, and welcome to my sewing room. I'm glad that you stopped in. Hey, today I was wondering, are you interested in seeing what a whole year of the Sew Sampler subscription box looks like? That's what I'm going to be doing today, is showing you that and going through some stuff with you. So hold on for the ride. Yippee! Okay, here we go. So my subscription started last year in March. And then I'm got a whole year, 12 months, that goes all the way to February of this year. And so I thought I would just let you see what that looks like if you happen to be curious. As you can see, I haven't done any of the projects. Well, except for maybe one. Can you guess which one? All right, let's take a look at what we got. Started in March of last year. It was French Market. And we received a Jolly Bar of this pretty fabric by Fig Tree, which is beautiful. I love it. I love this fabric. Yes, I do. And we also received these scissors. And we got these little thread minders. Put them on your spool of thread to keep, your thread from unraveling. And we also got an ironing mat. I don't know if you can see that from there, but. And of course, the patterns. So I really love these scissors. I do love those scissors. I really love the fabric. I'm not crazy about these things, only because once your spool gets so small, then they're really pretty much worthless, in my opinion. Unless you got an idea out there for me of how you get these to work once your spool gets really small. Anyway, pretty colors. I like that mat for your iron. That's really neat. That was a great box. So that's that one. Put that card down there. And then in, let's see what month, March, April. This would have been the April box. And we got Tulip Pink fabric that month. And we got, I believe that was a half of a Jolly. Jolly, no. Jelly Roll. Very pretty fabric from Free Spirit. Love that. We also got her ruler, which had the unicorn on it. And we got her scissors, duck bill. And we got the little fingertips, rubber fingertips. And of course, we got the pattern. So I loved everything in that month. I use these scissors all the time. These are fine, except for my, if I have them on a little too long, it seems like my fingertips get to sweating. That just might be a Teresa thing. I don't know. And let's see if there was anything else in there. Nope, that was it. Okay, so that was that month. And then May, we got Bobbin for Apples, and we had a bundle of fabric, fat quarters. It was Apple Crisp Orchard, fat eights. That's what it was. So we got that, and then we got the triangle on rolls, and we got the double-sided pens And of course we got the pattern, which I do want to do this pattern. I like that pattern. And then we also got some sewing needles for hand sewing. I don't have them up here. They must be downstairs in my sewing area down there. I couldn't find them to share, but it's these right here. And I have enjoyed those. So all in all, I think that was a pretty good month. I did try these pins, and I don't know if I'm just not using them right or what, but I don't really care for them. They're double. Oops. Maybe that's why I don't care for them. I can't hold on to them. Anyway, so there's those. The next month was Be Our Guest for June. And it was strawberry jam and walkabout charm packs, which were really cute. And it was Sherry and Chelsea on that one. And this one was Corey Yoder. So two really nice charm packs. And then we also got the wool ironing pressing mat. We got these little like Q-tips to clean them your machine. And then we got these little cases to put your pins in. That one, I think, was a pretty good month. Really like the fabric. I have used the Q-tip to clean out my sewing machine with, and they do grab a hold pretty well. And I haven't used the storage tubes, but I do love that pressing mat. Awesome pressing mat. So that was that month. So that's 4 months so far. The next month was July. Stitch by Stitch. And we got Little Blooms and Bobbins Fat Quarter Bundle. And that was really pretty. It was like a sewing theme. Love getting the fat quarters. Don't get those very often, which seems kind of strange to me. That it's the fat quarter shop and you don't get fat quarters. So we got the fat quarters. And then we got the little sewing machine handle wrap. And we got the Ofa Endurance Blade. Now, I put this blade in my rotary cutter, and that's why this is up here. This is the Endurance Blade on here. And that was in July 24th, night or 2019. And I have used that blade since this time, and it is still sharp. And this retailed for $10.98. I definitely think this blade is worth the price. So that was good. This month happened to be a project bag, and so they also sent you the zipper. Looks like a nice heavy-duty zipper with an extra zipper pull. All in all, I think that was a pretty good month. I would use this, except for it's too long for my sewing machine handle. I thought about cutting it down, and I still might do that. Okay, and then for the sixth month that I got it was in August. And we received it's Sparkle and Shine. And we received a small bundle of 10-inch squares. I think it's half of a layer cake. Got that. And we got the little sewing kit brush and cloth set, which was really, really cute. And then we also got the little container to stash and store. Love that. And we got some maker tape, and then of course a pattern. So this is pretty fabric. It's just not really something I would normally use, but you know, but I do use this. I love this. Great. Love that. I do love these. These are really cute. If I can get it open. Super cute. Nice grip. It's kind of like a rubber, easy to hold on to. Really like those. And I haven't used that tape much, but I have it if I need it. So that's 6 months. Okay. Now, sorry to rush, but here's the thing. Some of the videos I've been doing have gone on pretty long, and for whatever reason, it just takes forever for me to download a video. I tried downloading one the other day. I put it on at 9 o'clock at night, and it was still running the next day at 4 p.m. I shut it off because I needed the internet. I might have something to do with that. We are on satellite. So I'm going to go ahead and stop this video for now, get it downloaded, and then I will do part two. And then we'll talk a little bit about it at the end. So do you guys get the Sew Sampler box? Do you have yours all stashed away somewhere and haven't done your projects either like me? Let me know down in the comments, okay? Until next time, get out there and make something. Thanks for coming by.